Hello to my one subscriber out there, Bradley. This is my brother Mitchell, my dad Tony, and it's me, Emma, and we're going to go for a Christmas mountain bike ride. Enjoy! Do you want to say anything?
Help!
Let's go!
We're at Ourimbah Mountain Bike Park. Wow! Jeez!
After doing trail mods.
Trail mods.
Yep. There's a lot of material she's lugging around. She's full of the dumpster. She's going to relocate that soil somewhere else on the track where she has her next prank.
Absolutely. Trail maintenance. It's got to be done.
So this YouTube channel has gone rapidly from being an elite mountain biking channel where you find tune and hone your skills.
Absolutely.
To one where it's like those Friday fails.
It is. And it's almost like I can't be asked. Hi.
Hello.
Your laces is undone, by the way. GoPro, stop recording. I'm talking to you.
gear changes. Keep going. I nearly ran over the lizard. That's gonna make the best footage.
Hello. Thank you for watching our Christmas Day. That's really my face. Yes, let's film right here. That's a good idea. Thank you for watching our Christmas Day mountain bike ride. It was so much fun. That's like the first time in probably like three years that we've all gone for a ride together. I got into riding because my dad and my brother did it, and then my brother like moved to Canberra, got into tennis, like blah blah blah. So yeah, it was really fun. The video of me almost hitting something is me almost hitting a lizard, in case you couldn't pick up on that. Also, I'm sorry, I did crash. But the GoPro stopped filming when I crashed. I didn't edit it out, I just accidentally didn't capture the beautiful moment. And that's why I wanted to start this channel, because I crashed too much for people not to appreciate it. I do apologize. Next time I go for a ride, I'll film. There'll be a crash there, don't worry. Okay, it's okay. But yeah, Merry Christmas everyone. Happy New Year. I hope you all had a wonderful Christmas, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.